the 90s, we had three people on my team killed, and I was almost killed. And then I put security in place. It's invisible. But basically, there are very powerful people who want us to get this done because they know what's at stake. And we've authorized lethal force if anyone that I'm working with is harmed. And that's in place. That's been in place since 1998.
Since 1998.
Yeah. And that's why no one I'm working with has had that happen.
Since?
Yep. Since 98, nobody.
Okay.
25 years.